Accessing the UEFI firmware settings on your Toshiba Windows 8 device can allow you to make changes that may remedy certain issues. Previous models used the BIOS instead of UEFI firmware. UEFI firmware settings fulfill the same role as the BIOS did previously. Some troubleshooting procedures may require you to reset the UEFI firmware settings as part of the process. In this video, we'll show you how to access and reset the UEFI firmware settings on a Toshiba device that comes with Windows 8 pre-installed from the factory. Important: this procedure does not apply to Toshiba laptops that have been upgraded to Windows 8 from Windows 7 or earlier. Okay, let's access the UEFI firmware settings. On the Windows Start screen, type UEFI. Select Settings on the right, and then select Advanced Startup Options on the left. The General Settings will be selected by default. On the right, scroll down within the General Settings until you locate Advanced Startup at the bottom. Select Restart Now to access the Advanced Startup menu. When the next screen appears, select Troubleshoot. Select Advanced Options from the Troubleshoot screen. Then select UEFI Firmware Settings. You'll be prompted to restart the computer to access the UEFI firmware settings. Select Restart. The computer will restart and load the UEFI firmware settings. To reset the UEFI firmware settings, press the appropriate key displayed at the bottom edge of the screen. In this case, it's F9 Setup Defaults. When prompted, select Yes to load the default configuration. Now, save and exit the UEFI firmware settings by pressing the appropriate key. In this case, it's the F10 key. When prompted, select Yes to save configuration changes and exit. You have just successfully reset the device's UEFI firmware settings. The device will now reboot automatically. For more information, visit support.toshiba.com.